Hello everyone. Finally today I show you this my book, and this is my clue book, what I started made on much previous year. But on this time this glue book is not complete, so I don't show you. But why I you ask why I show this book then is not complete, because I won't show you the last pages. And the last pages was something what I like made, but long time don't made. So on the second part of September I will show video where lady show different lady show collection of ATC. I challenge myself, and on October, first day on October, I started made like I call fake collection of ATC for myself. So the first I collect my ATC here on this box, but onto the end of the October that ATC was so much, so I decided to display this ATC onto my book, just because this collection I create, and this collection was for myself, so I decided to use this book to display all this my ATCs. So today I won't show you this ATC. And of course this book cover Ukrainian fairy tales, and pages what it was inside paper I will found. So this this book have 11.5 by 8 inch spine, 2 inch. So it's big book, big, really big book. So I like I happy that I found this book and pages to create paper to create this pages on this book is huge, really huge. So ATC fake collection. So here you will see first myself, and first what I must tell. I found some set cardstock set what like I think create some English language teacher, because from cardstock actually, because on this card on one side was English word, on another side Ukrainian translation. So I use this set to create all of this ATC, all of this ATC, and each set have only 3 card. So here you will see I used postcard with rows. Here I buy on some store set of this card, and this set have I think 12 card. So I used I like this background, so I used it like a background, and you will see here is a picture of the fairy, different feather, some collaging elements, punch, butterfly, heart, and flower. And what defined yourself? Here, narrow graphic background, used die cutting flower, fussy cut this flower, and cherish simple things. So this is the first ATC page. Second page started from ATC magic, and this is the tissue paper background. This flower I try to make some fake postage stamp. So this is just some book photo or picture, I don't know, and used white corrector to create this dots frame. Here this ATC is first ATC from this set, what have Ukrainian topic. So this is napkin sunflower, stamping sunflower, dragonfly, punch, what else, hat is stickers. And here I buy on some store something what a lady used on to nail, so it's like a texture, and diamonds on to my stamping. And here wild and free, wild and free. Here is I create this background with on to different color onto book page. This owl just fussy cut onto some book. Of course this book I buy on to second hand, if you understand. So here find your destiny. So this is the second page and two page together. I hope you will not on this way hope you will see next page. This set I use Tim Holtz fabric tape, stamping birds, flower, this wooden things, leaves. So coloring little bit. And here live inspired or live inspired, I don't know how correct. You will see next set painting paper, paint onto brown, and used anti-gold acrylic painting, stenciling, fussy cut these girls, punch sun, and here is follow your dreams. This girl I fussy cut from some card. I have some card, so just decided fussy cut this. This page was some craft paper as a background with newspaper, and I create this Polaroid frame. So just fussy cut it. photo from some book, flower, different flower, stamping and coloring heart, stamping butterfly, here, so this is like this ATC, and here is the best you. This set, Mona sent me this paper, so I decided to use it like background, die cutting this birds, glue this flowers, and here is defined yourself. Here is the second Ukrainian ATC, so background is from Soviet Union time Ukrainian language woman magazine. This hat is a napkin, so this napkin have three different size of hat, so this is dimensional. You will see, this is one, this is the second, and this is the set hat, so it's dimensional. Stickers UA, and here, and Ukraine word. This set is stamping on some craft, not craft, but cardstock or paper, I don't remember. Use book page as a collage elements, used some strip of paper, punch butterfly, and here I used also some postcard, Soviet Union time postcard, but sorry, this postcard was much smaller than that ordinary postcard, so I just die cut this oval and fussy cut this frame with flower, and word is find yourself, and here you will see stenciling star is each ATC from this set have stenciling star. This set be the exploration. Mona sent me this paper, so I use this like background, clear stickers I buy on another store. Diamond flowers, here is diamonds, just three. Here is this set is the collaging paper, celebrate every day, and this is stickers, dimension stickers, crown, and I use here, you will see washi tape, different washi tape, and just a little bit doodling here. This ATC, so on previous year I buy on our store, some local store, this card, Pub Quiz Snap, a card game from quiz lovers and pub lovers. So I like how this card have inside, so maybe I show you here, and have different great picture, quick show you. So just because I like this picture, actually what I used here, so I decided used this card on my ATC. So background is collaging from some magazine. Found this lace, is actually rose with leaves, lace, and use this card. So you will see here the swan, the rising sun or rising sun, and the mermaid. So this is that set, and important was on the set, important is this card, because later I used again this card, but not just because this card. So here is I have a big stickers with lavender, so I use the stickers as a background. Used this coloring flower and leaves is also stickers, and here is word dream, here is large, and here is hope. So this is stickers onto stickers. This you will don't see, this is page from some old 1909 Gothic German book. Some friends gave me this book, so I decided used this book page as a background. Sunflower fascicut from wallpaper border. So it's here, and word bound. Here also on that second hand, what I really love, because time to time they have really great stuff what is possible to use onto crafting. So I buy notepad with marbling paper. I hope you will see this paper. So and few pages this notepad have with writing, so I decided to use this page as a background. You will hear this face young boy. I just fuzzy cut from some photo, and just fuzzy cut this body, and here is potential. So this is like something like a paper doll, boy paper doll, why not actually. So this is second set of my fake collection ATC. This set Calm Mind is just brown, I think brown paper background, and this is part was from paper wall border. This too, this flower is like I call Easter paper. So I have this paper long time, so I decided used it onto my ATC, and here I used some washi tape, and here you will don't see this part is painting paper. So this is this three sets. This set. So once again on that my lovely second hand, I on previous year, I think it happens onto something onto summer, I buy two sets of Beats and Bobs. I hope you will know what this is. and I like work with this paper. So this paper was from that set, and I sometimes go create this mushroom, of course, because I like mushroom. So this is ATC with some mushroom, and you will see stenciling, and this is not ink, this is cosmetic powder. So to inking my ATC I use only cosmetic powder. So this is you will see my travel ATC anchoring coach and horses, and seven star cask Alice and food. So this is my travel ATC, and just because here is the transport things, so I decided to use this like travel ATC, and here is map. This set of ATC just inking Soviet Union time actually magazine page on used the rest of this lace. What rows I previously show you this puzzle pieces I buy on another store puzzle metal form cooking puzzle metal form and stamping on coloring paper. You will see different color and just fussy cut and used here onto ATC, and this butterfly was stickers, is dimensional butterfly. So this is that, and what happens with the time, just puzzle like something what you don't know elements. So this is that, my sets of ATC here. Just you will see actually one tarot card, and this is playing card. I think why don't use the playing card or tarot card like ATC, like your ATC. So I use this here, three. So this to ATC send me I think Rebecca, and this I buy on some store tarot card and use this tarot card. This why I use, because this card have QR code. So and word unknown. This ATC kindness black tissue paper. This I fussy cut from some card. From some card I buy on this my lovely second hand, and again picture with fairy. Altered reality, this reset. So this is just magazine magazine picture. So I like this, don't use something else, so only this picture. This ATC authentic beauty. So background just yellow paper from some booklets actually. And this flower I print sometimes ago, so, and this brown paper, just coloring brown paper as a frame. This is that once again authentic beauty. Here magazine page, and it's herb tea, word power. So it's this, this ATC is from some children book. Of course you will see mushroom and clock and with birds. So is some children book, and I know that person what write this book. So I used this, I found of course this book onto trash. So I used this picture from this book and create this ATC and word treasure, because this is to me like a treasure, real treasure. So this is pages with ATC, and this is the last pages with ATC on this book, but not all, because I have another ATC here. And why I don't glue they onto my book, because this is, you will see paper once again from that Bits and Bob set, looks like vintage rolls, because I glue this flower, and it's dimensional, looks like dimensional, so I don't want that my book looks like alligator. Lace, word, courage above fear. So this is 3 ATC from this, and I keep onto this my box. And another set not have word, but Mona card. I don't know why, but I made 4 ATC from this card, and dimensional stickers, metallic stickers. So this is my collection of ATC. Hope you will like this my ATC, and it's for myself. So I think that I will make more this ATC, but only onto one example. So okay, I will think about this, but don't know yet. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.